morning, Bishop Via College. I hope everyone celebrated their mothers yesterday. You did something nice for the mothers, nanas, aunties, everyone in your life. Very quick message from me today, and that's a thank you to those students that completed the survey on Friday, our weekly survey that went out. That information is very, very helpful. So we only got just under half of the people responding to that survey. So we really would like to get a bit more information. So we're going to resend the same survey. If you've already completed it, then you don't need to complete it again. Okay, so we'll send out that survey. That will be with this Daily Assembly video. We've got another couple of important meetings for our staff today as we start to plan what our return to school will look like. The earliest that we will return will be Monday the 18th. We'll find out exactly when that will be later on today from the Prime Minister. I think she's announcing when we might move to alert level 2 at 4 p.m. So there's nothing confirmed yet, but at the earliest it will be in 1 week's time. So we've at least got one more week in this distance learning environment. That's it from me today. If you haven't, please do that survey.